Get access to the best deals in the tri-state with WCPO Insider Rewards. Just $12.99 per year unlocks hundreds in savings on exclusive movie screenings, sold-out concerts at Riverbend, and so much more. Visit WCPO.com/join.
I'm 9 on your side anchor Evan Millward. These stories are developing right now. The Hamilton and Butler County communities are mourning longtime educator Tom Alf, who died last week. Alf spent time in nearly every Butler County school district, most recently being reelected to the Hamilton School Board. That means he touched thousands of lives in his 40 years in education. Alf died at the age of 70. Hamilton schools are closed Monday for his funeral. Your Cincinnati Bengals advance to 0-10 on the season after losing in Oakland to the Raiders 17-10. This marks the worst start in franchise history. Some good news for you now. A Westchester man has been working for weeks to create a very special holiday display. Joshua Bierman is using a chainsaw to carve a 14-foot-tall, 1,600-pound nutcracker soldier. Bierman's a professional arborist who has turned his talent into a holiday tradition his neighbors look forward to every year. In fact, he sold some previous creations, log reindeer, to his neighbors, and they are still out on display. We are always on with breaking news, weather, and sports on WCPO.com and in the WCPO app. Let's make this a great week.